So many breaking news. Emergency crews have now have a wide area blocked off after a tractor trailer hauling propane overturned in Westmoreland County. This accident happened on Gressley Road in Roughsdale. Several homes and businesses are currently off limits as crews are trying to deal with the propane and also try to upright that truck. Hazmat crews say there is no leak.